The PeopleSoft Fluid Learner self-service page provides a learning dashboard that enables your learners to easily search for courses from the learning catalog, enroll into courses of their choice, and track their progress. In this demonstration, we'll use a tablet to search for courses, enroll, review current learning, and launch a course. Let's start by logging in as a learner and access the learning dashboard. The My Learning tile displays the count of your enrolled and planned courses and programs. The Plans and Objectives tile monitors your learning plans and objectives. The Find Learning tile allows you to search for courses or programs from the learning catalog using keywords. Using the Find Learning tile, let's search for courses that contain the keyword cloud. The system displays all of the learning items with this keyword. You can use facets on the left pane to refine your search results. Our search returns several courses. For each course, the system shows you the course rating, the number of offerings available, and a brief description. You can also see that we've already planned to take the Cloud Computing Overview course. This course has a 4-star rating and 3 course offerings. You can tap on any course to see more details. The Course Details page shows you the course rating, description, and enrollment options. Notice that all of the course offerings are shown under Enrollment Options. You can choose either a self-paced offering or a scheduled offering. Depending on the offering you select, you can view the course's delivery method, duration, vacancies, date, location, and class code. You can tap on a course offering for more details. When you're ready, you can enroll in a course offering from here. The Add to Learning Plan link enables you to delay enrollment and add the course to your learning plan. In the course description, the View Additional Details link shows you additional details like course abstract, objectives met, prerequisites, and more. Once you enroll, you can start taking the course immediately using the Go to Course button, or you can search for other courses using the Continue Search button. Notice that for the course offering selected, Launch is displayed instead of Enroll. All of the course offerings except the one that you enrolled for are shown under Alternate Enrollment Options. The My Learning tile dynamically shows you the number of courses in which you're enrolled, as well as the number of planned courses. The My Learning page shows you the current learning list, all of your enrolled courses. From here, you can launch a course or drop out of a course. Use filters to modify your current learning list. For example, you can filter courses based on a delivery method or a targeted completion date. This page also shows your enrollments with status pending approval, pending payment, and waitlisted. On the Planned Learning page, you can see the courses that you plan to take later. You can enroll in these courses from here. Remember that Enrollment Options appears only for courses with multiple offerings. You can also remove a course from the Planned Learning list. Let's launch a course. The course launches in a fluid player. The progress bar at the top shows you the percentage of the class that you've completed. The previous and next buttons help you to navigate between different chapters. Use the Save button to save your learning progress. You can choose to quit the course at any point by using the Exit button at the top left corner of the player. When you reach the last chapter, you can use the Finish button to record your course completion in the application. Let's go back to the current learning list to see how the status of this course has changed. Notice that the status of the course we started has changed to In Progress, meaning that you've already started taking the course. Once you complete the course, you can find the course listed in the History tab. PeopleSoft Mobile Learning enables learners to search for preferred courses, enroll, and plan their learning efficiently. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.